Welcome to CADIA part tutorial. In this tutorial, we will create an object using padding. Photo part and say OK. Part first, it is OK. Now, select a plane and then say sketch. Draw some sketches which will create the 3D object. Now select line, draw it like this, and like this. Okay, now need to do chain dimensions. Okay, select it. So select it and then now click on this and change dimension. It is 16 and it is again. Now it is 30 and it is 20. It is again 16. Okay, now select axis and then draw it horizontal and select the entities which you have to mirror. Now select mirror, select the reference line and then say OK. Now we need to do some changes. Okay, now select circle and right. Change the dimension, diameter is 60. Now again concentric circle and right, change dimension, its diameter is 20. Okay, now select erase command and erase. Initial sketches as select it and it. Okay, its diameter is maybe 40. Okay, now say exit workbench and extrude it. Padded distance at 40. Click on isometric view and it is your first object using pad command. We can look all faces isometric view. Okay, thanks for watching.